So why attack Pearl Harbor? It was Japan's only chance to take the U.S. by element of surprise, and destroying the base at Pearl Harbor would mean Japan can finally take control of the Pacific Rim. Another reason was because Japan attacked...
I like how you're reviewing those things now and talking about them. But I feel like you talked about Lend-Lease and our move into a wartime economy and then jump back. Yep. You had that same thought?
Yeah.
Okay. What would we do?